Hey everyone, my name is Julia, and this is Miko, Ting Ting, and Bambi. Or I actually like to call this one Burrito instead of Ting Ting. This is Miko. He's the oldest dog in the family. He is about 15 years old now. We got him in 1999. He's actually all Chihuahua, well, half short hair Chihuahua and half long hair Chihuahua, but he has pretty short hair. And I remember my sister really wanted a dog, and so we actually looked up on a newspaper ad about like dogs that are available or dogs that we can purchase. And so my sister really wanted a Chihuahua, so we went over to this guy's house. And Nico right here, he was like the last one, but he was the runt. We just decided to take him home. This one is Ting Ting. In Chinese, it would mean money, money. At that time, we didn't really know exactly what to call her. My mom was like, you know what? She's gonna bring us good luck into the family, so we're just gonna call her money, money. For the past few years, I've been calling her Burrito, because if you kind of see how big she kind of is, like, I feel like that she is an actual burrito, like a Chipotle burrito, but like times 1.5. She is actually a half Pom and half Chihuahua mix. Miko, get out of the frame! For the longest time, I always thought that she was kind of overweight because most of the time my mom feeds her or feeds the dog. But like if you actually feel her, you can pretty much feel her ribs, no problem. It's just that she has a very thick fur coat. I still call her Burrito though. She's a burrito! This is Bambi. Her actual legal name is Bella. Grandpa, no! Miko, hey, don't pee there. Dogs, come! Oh shit, it actually worked! This is Bambi, aka Bella. Bella is actually her real legal name that's on her license. But since she's looks so much like a deer, I've always called her Bambi. My sister's the only one that calls her Bella. I believe that she's around the same age as Burrito. I think they're both around 6 or 7 years old. So the nicknames that I have for Miko, I like to call him Miko, Meeks, Meekster, Mikoko, Mirko. And then I also like to call him a poopster. I like to call all dogs poopsters because they all do poop. So for Ting Ting, the type of nicknames that I like to give her is Burrito, Tinksters, Poopster, Burrito 1.5. Burrito. And then for Bambi right here, I rarely call her Bella, so it would usually be Bambi, Bamsters, Bams, Poopster, Bambino. Miko is the type that actually kind of follows you around. I mean, before when he was younger, he was pretty vicious. He didn't really like kids. Now that Miko's a grandpa, he's actually become a lot more friendlier and a lot nicer. And I feel like that he's actually just trying to reach out for just some company around the house. He does this really cute thing where when I'm like walking, he'll walk in front of me, but then he'll turn around to see, he's like, oh, are we going this way? Are we going this way? Okay, I'll just lead the way. And you know, and he'll always check back to see if we're going in this right direction. Miko is not neutered. He does like to pee everywhere. On the corners in the house, on these like random pot plants, on chair legs, parts of the sofa. We have like plastic wraps around them, and some with our tables, and even some of the chair legs as well. I feel like it's almost time for him, but he's still going pretty strong though. I mean, he's walking around doing his daily routines. Burrito. Her type of personality is, I want to be pet, I'm a lap dog, and I love to lick people, and I don't like to do much. So she pretty much likes to laze around all day. If she had the choice, she would walk a little bit and then just walk back to her bed and sleep. She's pretty affectionate and she's really happy. And like one of the cute things that she does is that if you actually pick her up, she hugs your arm where both her paws are like, they're like this around your arm. And for Bambi, she really is a poopster, but she used to have this habit where she'll go up into people's rooms and she'll poop on top of the bed. Any room she'll go up to, like she'll jump on the bed and poop. but she pretty much kind of had that habit knocked out now. My sister was telling me how Bambi was living with her and Bambi just peed on the carpet. Bambi looked around and she's like, no one around, right? So she sniffed at it. She was like this. You know where she does a little nose wiggle? She's like, okay. It's like, I should do something about it. So she looks over to like her side and she sees this power cord, okay? So she brings this power cord or this power strip over and she nudges it over her pee stain. And then she looks at it and she's like, yeah, I think that's doable. And she's like, well, maybe not. And so then she starts bringing in this dust bunny or this dust ball over the pee. So she'll like bring it in, she'll nudge it over, and then she'll look at it and she's like, yeah, I think it's good. And she walked away. And this whole time, my sister was witnessing what she was doing. She's smart, but I don't know. This one, it's kind of stupid sometimes, but I still love her. Hey guys, welcome to another JK Party video. I'm gonna share with you guys how I get ready every morning. I'm gonna use foundation. I really love using foundation because I have like really uneven toned skin. And I like to use a decent amount. When I mean decent, I mean a shit ton. I haven't been sleeping that much these days. You know, since I'm constantly on camera. Since I'm constantly on camera, you know, I just have to make sure.